You're trying to send an email, browse the internet, or watch a video, and all of a sudden, your computer slows way down or completely stops responding.
Why is my laptop so slow?
Hi, I'm Iris. A slow laptop can really cramp your style, and there are a few reasons why it could be crawling. But no worries, I'm here to help with a few quick fixes. You can follow these same steps for any brand of laptop that's running Windows, but click the link above if you're using a MacBook. Your laptop could be slowing down because the hard drive is full, or because you have too many programs running at once. When your laptop is short on memory, things can really grind to a halt. But don't stress. I'll show you the easy way to check and see how much memory you're using and what to do next, so you can get your laptop back up to speed. Okay, before you do anything else, try restarting your computer. This is a great way to do a quick reset, and it can solve more problems than you think. Next, check how much hard drive space you're using. If you have a ton of pictures, music, videos, and other large files, a full hard drive could be the reason your laptop is slow. Here's how to check your laptop storage. Click the Start button, then Settings. Click System, then Storage. If your drive is nearly full, consider deleting files you no longer need. You can also back up your computer to the cloud or an external hard drive so you can free up some local storage space. Now check and see what programs you have running on your laptop. The more programs you have going at once, the more likely your computer's performance will lag. The Task Manager can show you what programs are using the most memory. On your keyboard, press the Ctrl-Alt-Delete buttons at the same time, then click Task Manager. If you click CPU, you'll see what apps are making your computer work the hardest. If you click Memory, you'll see what apps are taking up the most space. Close out the apps you're not using. Bringing up some processing power should help your computer run faster. And after all that, try restarting your computer one more time. Still no luck? It may be time to reach out for reinforcements. At Asurion, folks like me help keep your tech working the way you want it to. Learn more by visiting our website, asurion.com. And subscribe to our channel for more answers to your everyday tech questions.